I've just been playing some great hit songs of the past. You know, it's an exciting thing to watch the way a new song becomes a hit song. The way it catches on and grows in ever-increasing popularity. And I'll tell you something. That's just the way I feel about another big popular hit I've got right here. The wonderful new Philip Morris King Size. From the very first day it was introduced, this great new King Size cigarette has been going up and up and up in the nation's favor. What is it exactly that makes this one cigarette, this new King Size Philip Morris, the most outstanding success in cigarette history? It's very simple. It's got quality. A special quality of throat comfort, a gentleness, a deep, full, rich flavor you just won't find in any other brand. That quality of gentleness is something you feel right here. Yes, your throat can tell that this one, this new King Size Philip Morris, really tops them all for all the good things you want in a cigarette. I hope you try them. I know you'll like them. Because if it's Philip Morris, King Size or regular, it's America's finest cigarette. I'm Bob Shepard. I hope that this has been a good day for all of you. And that right now, you're looking forward to your visit with the Ricardos. And to go with it, some very pleasant moments with America's finest cigarette, the new Philip Morris King Size. All I want to say is this. If you haven't yet tried this new King Size Philip Morris, well, you're missing the most wonderful cigarette made in America today. There's a special quality of throat comfort, a gentleness, a deep, full, rich flavor in this new King Size Philip Morris you just won't find in any other brand. So get acquainted with this great new King Size Philip Morris. Buy him by the carton. And remember, if it's Philip Morris, King Size or regular, your throat can tell it's America's finest cigarette. And a very warm welcome from Philip Morris. I'm Bob Shepard. I hope that this has been a good day for all of you, and that right now you're looking forward to your visit with the Ricardos. And to go with it, some very pleasant moments with America's finest cigarette, the new Philip Morris King Size. All I want to say is this. If you haven't yet tried this new King Size Philip Morris, well, you're missing the most wonderful cigarette made in America today. There's a special quality of throat comfort, a gentleness, a deep, full, rich flavor in this new King Size Philip Morris you just won't find in any other brand. So get acquainted with this great new King Size Philip Morris. Buy him by the carton. And remember, if it's Philip Morris, King Size or regular, your throat can tell it's America's finest cigarette. And now, let's join the Ricardos in I Love Lucy.
Yes, dear.
Give me a cigarette, will you, hon?
Don't say cigarette. Say Philip Morris.
Oh? Is there any other kind?
Not for you, there isn't. Nothing but the best for Mr. Ricardo.
Thank you. Lucy, you're so good to me.
You see how easy it is to keep a man happy? Why not give your husband a carton of Philip Morris cigarettes?
Smart move. He'll love them for their mildness, their smoothness, and their wonderful good taste. And he'll love you, too, for thinking of him.
That's right. Good night, everybody. And don't forget, call for Philip Morris. Call for Philip Morris! Thank you, dear.
Hey, the last one. You better get another pack.
Okay.
Thank you.
You probably think that we're making a big fuss over a cigarette.
Well, sure. You don't really have to keep this wonderful new king-size Philip Morris cigarette in a safe. It's just our way of telling you that they are kind of precious. The finest king-size cigarette in America today. Smooth, mild, and mellow, and easy on your throat. How about you trying them yourself? Just call for Philip Morris, king-size or regular. Buy them by the carton. You're gonna love them, and we're gonna love you.
Hey, what was that for?
You said it so beautifully.
Good night, everybody.
See you next week.
Lucille Ball and Pee Arnaz will be back next week at the same time.
Of course, that was there in that picture. Lucille and Desi were in a 1953 Mercury. I want you to show you the two of them here in the same model, 1954 Mercury. So here's the most famous comedy team of our country. The star of their own show, I Love Lucy, for Philip Morris. Have you got a cigarette with you there, Sonny Boy?
Yeah, I was hoping you asked me that.
You ripped me. And the other night at the Academy Awards, I had the pleasure of presenting to them the Emmy as the top comedy team of the year. So let's have a very big hand for these Lucille and Jeff. Incidentally, Desi, you had a lot of experience with our Mercury altering the picture. What'd you think of it?
I loved it. It was wonderful.
That's my boy. Now, all of us can't be Lucille and Desi. We can't be the stars of our own show. But you take a tip from me and go down to your Lincoln Mercury dealer this week, and he will show you how you can star in your own road show on any road.
Friends, it's been a great pleasure to bring you these stories of the Racket Squad throughout the summer. In a few moments, the makers of Philip Morris will have an important announcement for you. In the meantime, until we meet again, I'd like to leave you with this reminder. You've heard me say time and again to be wise about king size and to call for Philip Morris. Now, what do I mean by that? I simply mean that the wise smoker will take the trouble to get the facts, judge, and compare. For after all, it's not just the size of the cigarette that counts. It's the smoke. And the facts about king-size Philip Morris are these. Here is a cigarette with a basic difference. A special quality of built-in gentleness that makes it milder, smoother, and more comfortable than any other leading brand. That's why it's wise to change to Philip Morris King Size. Remember, King Size or regular. If it's Philip Morris, it's America's finest cigarette. And now for the big announcement I promised you.
Remember the date. 1 week from tonight, on this same station at this same time, Lucy, Ricky, and Little Ricky will be back. Yes, America's favorite television program, I Love Lucy, will be back. You'll love her more than ever. You'll get more laughs, more fun, more thrills. Remember when the whole nation was waiting for little Ricky to be born, and suddenly the great moment arrived?
Ricky, this is it.
Tell the family, tell the neighbors, spread the good word. Next week, Philip Morris again brings you I Love Lucy.